fuck up. Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Yeah.
What?
Yeah. Tonight, girl, you played a smash. You was rapping. You wasn't capping.
I was not.
You was doing your thing.
I was kind of capping.
And it wasn't knocking chicken wing.
And nothing.
You did your shit too legit to quit.
Love you too, Dexter.
Dexter. Oh wow. What? the producer's ID handle. Girl, you better get my ID. You better get my ID, that motherfucker. You better tell him, me, girl. Just get my fucking shit.
What is it?
I'm not typing this.
I don't know about
her. I'm not typing this.
Oh, okay.
Jay White did it, y'all. I typed it in just now. I typed it in just now, girl. I typed it in just now. They know who a nigga is. They know who I am.
Oh my God, Jay.
Listen, y'all. Let me tell y'all something. I was like,
I'm frozen again.
Put JT on this. I used to literally.
I'm frozen again. I'm not. Oh, it's
just on my phone.
It's just on.
But literally, y'all, I was like. On the live, like, y'all, looking at Ari Lennox, like, a couple months ago. And I would watch her tell her stories and stuff like that and sit in the same very house. And I would be commenting just like y'all. And she would never hit me back. But it's cool, though, because I'm here.
What? I didn't see you.
She didn't see me, but I prayed for this moment. I was like, damn, I got to check by my name and stuff like that. And she don't even see it, but it's cool. But now we matching and look at God. Look at God.
Yeah, we matching. Not even look, on purpose. It's crazy.
Look at God.
Yeah, that was.
Look at God. Look at this.
It's so, like, weird.
Look at Jesus. Look at God.
Yeah.
Hallelujah. So, you want to reconvene for tomorrow?
Yeah, reconvene for tomorrow.
Are you going to
Because y'all got a long ways.
Are you going to be okay? Yeah.
Yeah, I'm going to be okay. I got G. The one you want to keep messing.
And she got that sword.
Well,
and I got a sword. Well, I got a sword?
Whatever that knife is.
Well, actually.
I do have a sword.
Actually, it comes from 17.
Huh?
G know everything. G the encyclopedia dog.
No, he's not.
Look, she said, I stayed commenting. She said my name once.
Let me take you out. Curly I don't form. Know. Okay, y'all, I'm going to get a gun. Damn, it's just scary to have
and a gun.
A thing that go boom in my house.
Yeah. Okay.
Look, if you get a gun, please practice.
Exactly, that's what I'm saying. I don't want
to. Y'all, listen.
That's what I'm saying.
We would stay here, but Ari Link's house, I can't do it. I'm just saying.
Why, man, you can't do it?
I mean, I can do it, but.
Look, little do Ari know, I'm about to move.
Tia, if you don't cut it out.
All right, I mean, I could use the extra energy. I mean, it does get pretty lonely.
We can make popcorn.
If you need
and watch
security. Oh, that would be cool.
I'm a movie guy.
I can't eat no more popcorn. I told you, I got to change my life.
Grapes.
Popcorn good
grapes
for you.
Are
grapes
good.
And movies. Grapes
I've been eating good grapes.
Skinny pop is good.
Okay, I'll do skinny pop.
Yeah, skinny pop and cherries.
I ain't doing no goddamn skinny pop. I want the fat pop, okay?
Ooh, the fat. Ooh, it's a song. I need that fat pop. I need that fat pop. That fat pop. I need that
fat pop.
Fat pop. I need that. back by time, baby.
I want those calories.
SWV with the my background grapes. Vocals.
Oh my god, that would be great.
Now you know.
Oh my god. Yeah. Oh, no, I know.
Ooh. Huh? About featuring
SWV. Oh yeah.
Yeah.
Coco.
Coco. That'd be crazy on this.
I would love that.
Ooh, we should do
I would
that.
Love that. Oh, I would die a million deaths.
Well. Actually,
okay, come
I've died
on.
450.
Oh, that is not G.
Now my new name is Galactus.
That is not G. You really try to play my dog
my owner
every
calls
day.
Me G.
Did someone ask me Galactus?
Galactus. That's his name, right? Galacticus.
It's Galactus. Why do black people always want to do that to his name?
Somebody
Galactus.
Said, Jay got to be on the song.
Galacticus. No, it's Galactus. Galactus.
Galactus.
Galactus.
Galactus.
Galactus. Ooh. Y'all listen, Ari Lennox, I'm gonna move to wherever she live at. I'm gonna move down
don't
the street.
Tell him.
I said where you live at.
I was about to say.
And right now it's no man's land. I'm scared to go outside.
I love it out here.
You love it out there?
I'm scared. I'm about to be your neighbor. It's just a little.
I am scared to walk outside. I am scared.
Pitch black ain't
I just want you to
black.
Drop. I just want you to drop this song one day. Can you please?
Hit it, huh?
That fool said in an E-40 voice. What's crack lacking, man?
You are E-40 voice.
Well, tell me where to go.
Oh my god! Wait, you should really act.
You know what? Actually, I'm working on that.
Oh, really? For real?
Dead ass.
Okay, I was gonna ask you questions, but I guess we live.
I know you answered me questions on live, girl. I will be saying more things, but we on live, girl.
What?
Oh, shit, girl.
All right, now.
So I mean, so what you finna
I
do?
I like your followers. That like they be up all night.
They up all night.
No, they just
thanks, Owen. Yeah, they are really sweet.
Is anybody eating late? That's not good if you are.
I'm eating late.
Shit, y'all better eat late. But I know.
If y'all eating late.
If you hungry, baby, I know.
He ready to lay it down, Ari.
Sound like you literally sound. You probably could sound like anyone.
Give me another name. Let me see.
Martin.
Oh yeah.
I know. It's like how you
that's
sound
like a
Martin.
Different voice. I
well,
guess.
No, it's like a DC accent for real. Okay, so who else? Eddie Murphy? Can you do Eddie?
No, I can't do it.
That's hard. Okay,
I ain't heard him in a long time.
What about Jay-Z? You probably do Jay-Z.
I can't do nothing. No, I can't do none of it.
Okay, wait, hold on. You can
watch
do something.
Pacino.
Oh, can you do Michael Jackson?
I just did it, didn't I? Pacino.
You do? Oh, someone said Cat Williams.
No, I can't do Cat Williams. I can't do
that
nothing else.
That shit right here. Nigga.
I'm like a McDonald's. Like my shake machine is broke.
It's ice
I got
cream.
It. It's out.
Your ice cream.
Let's see. How can we even sound? Man?
Huh?
No, who is that? Man? No, that bitch fell. Man?
Somebody said Obama.
Well, no, it's not. I don't know.
Wait, no, well, here we go. Here well, it is. Here
well,
it is.
What you, no, I don't. I can't do
you
it.
You can do it. You're doing it. Do no,
I
it.
I can't.
Do it.
I can smile.
Come on. Do Obama.
Well. I can't do him real. I really
ladies
can't.
And gentlemen.
I'm going to tell you something, mother.
Okay, this is not Obama.
God damn it.
Someone said Chris Tucker.
I can't do Chris Tucker. I don't even watch none of those. I don't know none
Denzel.
Of those.
Denzel.
I don't. Nope. I can't
you can do,
him.
Do Denzel.
Neither. I got to hear these voices. And then if I hear the voices, then I can do it.
I can't do Denzel either.
I can do.
Man. That's Chris Tucker. Man.
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 Man. No, I can't do it. Oh, shit,
come on,
girl.
Man. Jamal!
I can't do it.
You do Chris.
I got E40. That's all. Come I got. On. That's all I got.
Somebody said Bernie Mac.
Yeah, I can't do Bernie. Oh, right, Bernie. Not right now. My voice is kind of shot right now.
I like the.
We gotta go skiing though, yo.
Skiing? I would love to go skiing. That's so random. Aspen. I'll go skiing
Dead
with
ass.
You.
In Colorado?
Oh, dead my ass. God. But, they say Aspen, fuck up your head.
Nah, but the bunny slopes, though. I'm dead the ass bunny serious. Slopes? Yeah, we should go.
I don't know what those are. And you wanna know, go I'm now. Too grown to be breaking my legs.
So, no, the bunny slopes is small slopes.
It's I kitty. Still break my legs.
It's kitty slopes.
I break my legs.
Just ski on.
I'm scared
ski
of everything, Jake. I'm scared. I can't go to no.
Yo.
It's gone?
For me. Yeah, it's gone for me too.
I'm sorry, y'all.
Why did they say skiing fuck it yet?
Do Ricky Smiley. Oh, they can't hear. Alright. Is yours gone? Can y'all see me?
Hey on me. I love it when you fuck on me.
You we can see? Y'all can see? He's, let Ari just watch his ski.
My app and open it back up.
Okay. Can y'all see it?
Maybe it's my fault.
Oh, I think you can see it. Oh, okay.
They in here, off? Boy. They
She's
in here.
Fine.
Look, I was like, Ari lying.
I saw you on
Ari. Hey, I'm getting out of here.
Oh, my God.
A nigga getting lit. In-
oh, my God. She's beautiful. I love that you love chocolate women. That's, like, beautiful. I just love that people love chocolate. Oh, okay. Oh my, what is that me?
You're not here.
Oh my God. Okay. You making it obvious. You the one. You, okay.
They can't see me. You should read my sign language. I'm like,
I don't know what is happening.
You like, what? Yeah, she's trying to, she done slid the DM and shit.
Oh my God. I need to figure out where she get that hair from. I need
back
that.
Though. Shut up.
I need that hair.
Shut,
can you?
Shut up right about.
Yeah, okay, so an actor, so. I could get the, where to get the hair from.
So
I can put that thing on
though?
When I'm in the studio. Put that thing on when I'm in the studio. That way I don't got to put the hoodie
how should
on.
I say it?
Say, Ari wants to know where you get that, okay. Where you got that hair, because she want that hair. But, and then you can also say, hey, baby.
Nah, that's all I do.
That's all you do?
Well, that's it.
Oh, that's all
it,
you
it,
do.
It keeps you out of trouble.
Oh, I feel you.
Because, you know, sometimes you screenshotting your DMs and be like, hey.
You still on live. They can hear everything.
Girl, hey.
You knew that.
But I'm not thinking about that right now. Like, I'm over here working for the Birkin.
Working for the Birkin?
Not I'm Birkin. Working for that Birkin.
No, we're not doing something.
I'm working for that Birkin. Working for that Birkin.
No,
working for that Birkin. Working for that Birkin. Yeah, I'm working for that Birkin. Working for that Birkin.
No, we're not doing
working for that
song.
Birkin. Working for that Birkin.
Tell Jay White I'ma send him a link to it. You know this guy?
Do you know who that is? That's Isaac Hayes' son.
Shut up.
Yes, Isaac fucking Hayes.
Oh my
Legend,
God.
Yes.
Oh my God, no.
Yes, Isaac Hayes.
Isaac C. Hayes?
Yes, Isaac Hayes. That's his son.
You're a
junior. The third.
You really know him?
Yeah, he's Mr.
What?
Atlanta,
that's
his son.
That's your daddy?
Come on now. Yeah, that's Isaac goddamn God. Hayes.
Hi, Isaac Hayes.
He managed that whole catalog.
Oh, my God, you managed.
All the Isaac Hayes songs you see in the commercials that come through him.
Oh,
he gives a yes or no's.
Oh, my God.
That Isaac Hayes.
Oh, my good.
Who is the man?
Hi, how are you? Your dad is amazing. You're amazing, I'm sure.
Chef. Can you dig it?
Oh, wow. Oh, my good.
Who is the man that make you smile again? Fuck your woman.
You got a legendary daddy.
Legendary daddy.
What?
Oh,
my God.
That she's Isaac Hayes' son, too? Tell her stop it.
Woman.
Yo, I'm just over here trying to figure out what's going
thinking on. Daddy.
Look at that. You're not on. Look at that. You're not on YouTube.
Thinking
girl.
About your.
We gon'.
Thinking about your.
Just got audience live, and let me tell you. Club. You know what I mean? working.
We're not working for that.
Actually, Birkin was made in. Oh, that'd be a nice idea, though, bag lady. But talking about strippers, though.
Strippers.
Oh, a stripper bag lady.
Stripper bag.
Oh, stripper bags.
She got so many bags.
She got so many bags.
She the most beautiful thing.
Oh.
She the most beautiful thing on that pole.
She's the most beautiful
thing on that stage. Oh, we should write that down.
Album concept. You could talk about stories of strippers.
Stories of strippers?
Because guess what?
I do know a lot of stripper stories. Because you're,
look, Blackberry Sat was in strip club, right? now let's talk about what happens
on
the next song, right? Because right now she's getting that money.
You really want me to make a stripper album? Stripper stories?
No, it's artistic.
Stripper stories.
Stripper stories. Oh, that's a dope title. Oh,
that
my.
That's not what I'm doing for my next album.
Okay.
But then that, well, we'll do a stripper song.
What about the stripper tape? And we just do a whole separate tape.
They're going to be like, Ari, why would you do this? You can't even dance.
No, it's artistic. It's an art because you're telling real stories about strippers. You're telling what goes on in strip clubs, right? Like, they be fighting, they be scamming.
Twerking for the Birkin.
They be stealing dances, not tipping the right way.
Oh, my God. Somebody, they win.
Y'all fucking with it. Hey, listen, y'all messing with it. Y'all, I know y'all messing with it.
So this is my new genre, huh?
I know y'all messing with it.
That's how y'all feel, huh?
Look, somebody say find your girls. Hey, with the stripper tape, though? The stripper tape?
The stripper tape.
That's
stripper soul.
Stripper soul by one.
Someone said that idea low-key genius.
That shit fire, right? It is, though. If you talking
damn,
about,
especially from, like, a soul singer.
Yes, and you telling artistic
I ain't doing
stories,
this shit.
That be, if you telling stories about strippers in our most... you gonna miss that bag. Flip this shit. That shit is the stripper tape. Oh my fucking God.
Oh my God.
And then you call Erica, get on this shit and talk that shit with you. She gonna talk that shit.
Erica is gonna hang up on me.
If
I turn her genius song into stripper soul.
No, if you're talking about real stories and talking about she getting that bag.
She would probably support that
it. That shit
fire. I don't want this to be the first conversation we have over the phone.
As far as like, listen, I want to talk about stories of strippers. Who has ever talked about stories of strippers besides, like, people who rap?
Yeah,
and they literally are saying the same. Like, you know.
Oh, Riri did it.
But stories of strippers. It's literally.
Like a chronicle.
Yeah, like a chronicle. Like, we can literally do a whole skit. Chronicle. Like, you.
A skit?
No, listen, Ari. Oh,
Jesus.
You know, it's like, you know, like Dr. Dre, the chronic.
Lord.
You don't got to do every song. I'm just saying, well, we could tell stories about strippers.
This is intense.
You know what? I might have to do it my goddamn myself. This shit sounds too fire for me.
I think somebody could do it.
Imagine Ari calling Erica.
That's what I'm saying. Hey,
so I
got this idea, right? It's
y'all,
about strippers.
Exactly.
But it's so.
Y'all, hey, are y'all messing with it, though?
I don't know if I could bring this to Erica.
No, they ain't messing with it.
Somebody said no. What about, it could be a...
She gonna say all that ass.
Somebody said an EP.
An EP, yeah, stripper stories?
EP.
Yes, I mean, but that's if she wanna do it.
We'll think about it.
She said if it was curly, I got it from a company called Ollie Pearl.
Ollie Pearl, okay. Tell her thank you, baby.
Okay, well, I don't say anything. Oh, damn, she wrote a lot.
Well, she wrote a lot.
Damn. Tell her how I do it to her. I'll talk to her before she remembers.
Hi, Andy.
Ooh,
baby.
Oh, and those beats, I'm ready to pay. I guess. Girl, stop. You can't.
She trying. She not trying. She trying.
Well, that's a loss.
Okay, but why you do that?
Jay, tell my girl I love
for
her.
For sure.
Tell my girl I love her on my heart. That's my homegirl for real.
Oh, hi, baby. Okay. Say hi, baby.
To Ike.
She hates Ike. Okay.
Okay, cool.
Well, I hate Ike too.
Well, let's, hey, but stripper stories will be fire.
You know who needs to do that? Adele. Oh, boy. That would be pretty for Adele. That would be good.
Oh, you are
I
too too classic. You gotta do it. Because you fire. You, baby. I love your hoodie. Where'd you get it from?
I know. You know where.
I love your hoodie.
Are we getting sponsored?
Can I get a check? You the celebrity, not me.
I'm definitely.
Shit, I'm the person but behind the star.
I'm not a celebrity, Jay.
Then what the hell am I then?
Hey, you
are. I'm a whack-ass nigga.
Oh, Jay, stop. You are so, so big.
Well.
They know you more than they know me.
That's, well, I'm. Listen, okay, so listen, there's some truth into what you're saying. Okay, what you did say,
yo,
is true.
Y'all, he produced everything. Everything you ever listened to.
Damn it.
Don't do that. At least all the good stuff.
At least,
shit.
At least, don't. Man, he is crazy. You love this.
God damn it, I do. Just stop it.
It's
please,
like,
just stop talking about me,
so
please.
So many mainstream hits.
Oh, come on, I want to hear it.
In the last.
God darn it.
In the last, what? 5 years?
About 3. You know, ain't been that long.
3 years.
Ain't been that long. I don't want to hear no more, please.
He has hits.
Come on.
He did that damn song. What's that song with Cole and 21, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, a lot. He did a lot. That's one of my favorite songs ever. Yeah. Ooh. For so many reasons.
And then he did it with Dahi.
They put me and DJ Dahi together in a room.
That's beautiful. So and I love that.
And it happened really quickly.
And I love Bodak Yellow. He did Savage. You know the song that.
Keep going in. Fuck it. I like it. I like it as well.
It's a number one.
Keep going. Let them know what I did.
Thee Stallion.
Meg, my dog, man.
She's so amazing.
That's my roof right there.
And then Beyonce got on it.
Oh, my God. And I cry man tears.
Oh, my God. I get chills.
And I get deals.
Oh, my God. Oh, my God. When she said, whoa, whoa. Oh, my God.
Yeah, she killed that, right?
Oh, my God.
So when we gonna get our savage?
She be like, ooh. Ooh.
Oh, yes, girl. Yes, girl.
Hey. Looking in myself in the mirror like, bitch, you my boo. Ooh. Ooh. I wish I knew the words, but wow. Savage. If I made this happen.
I'm a savage.
Amazing. And then also Beyonce classy. Remix. Amazing.
Bougie ooh. And ratchet. Ooh. Oh, that's it.
Oh. And then, as you can see, he also sings.
Oh. Ari Lennox is like so dope. I'm such
so
a fan.
Much. I'm so happy you know Duran Menard.
The
so
Duran
cool.
Is a motherfucker. Oh look, I'm you really out here putting me on though.
Oh my God,
you fine just a beautiful look. Hey,
what
put me on?
You fine as fuck, just beautiful black man.
I am black now.
You said just beautiful black man.
And I brushed my
just
teeth this
beautiful
morning.
Beautiful black man.
I brushed them this morning. I did.
Oh, I did too. I'm sorry if I'm wrong.
Huh?
I did too. It's just I'm sorry, I'm wrong.
Of
coffee,
bro. Nah, but oh, look at it. I get look here. I'm you're just excited. Look here. You look here. You turn me up right now. I can't think. Let's see. I ain't got a lot of followers.
Jeez, hair. Whoa, whoa.
Yeah, it said Courtney AKR Lens, my new thing, new flame, Bhutan. And now I ain't got tagged in your shit. That is insane.
That's wow, yeah.
Yo, you turn me up right now. Listen, because you who you are. You are a blessing. You highly favored.
I'm going to need somebody to put me on their live.
And then there we go.
Oh, my God. Here we go. We knew this was going to happen. That was the first take. First take. They put the bang.
Yes, girl.
Oh, you singing, Jake. It's over. My whole album done leaked on it.
No, it happened because honestly, we ain't made new shit yet.
Well,
and JY gotta get at least another track on your album.
Most of the shit, oh, that's for sure gonna happen.
I feel like we just need to do our own thing. Just, you can just okay. Do our separate. We should do a separate just project.
Well,
look at you turning me up right now. I'm getting all the browns coming in.
Damn, all these beautiful women.
All the browns coming in right now.
All these beautiful women follow me.
I mean, well, you know.
My God, she's perfect. Like, what is this? Like, why don't niggas that look like that talk to me? Why don't these women in nigga form talk to me?
I mean, because they might be.
Oh my God.
Be women.
I mean, but I would like that. Anything. Anything.
I mean, listen, they just, but look, she a rapper though, okay?
Oh my God, she's gorgeous.
You know, hey.
I just want that in guys. Yeah,
she's super brown.
Yes.
She is Snicker brown. That's Snicker brown.
That is like.
Okay. Yeah, that's a waking.
That's a mocha.
Look at that right there.
Oh, oh my God, these are good pictures. I need.
Yeah, who's the photographer?
That ain't be hitting all the filters.
Okay,
because he is fire. But
yeah,
let me go ahead and just
okay,
hit
what's the her name, back, Bella?
The Bella Black.
She's beautiful. She called you beautiful black man, but that was her.
No, that wasn't her.
That was someone else.
But she followed me though.
Oh.
And she liked a lot of my shit. Let me know.
Oh, two seconds ago.
Yes, girl. Yes, girl. Yes, girl. You better follow me, girl, because I just followed you back.
Don't be like that.
Well, she is following me, but I follow. Okay. Yo, we finna blow up, yo. How you gonna...
already blown up?
Who?
You.
No, I'm not. Once you come out with your number one record, whatever that is going to be, and I help touch it, I'm going to cry. I should not take a vacation. You know, I have not taken a vacation since my like success. I have not stopped working.
That's why God keep blessing you.
Right.
Literally.
Faith without works is dead.
Mm-hmm. Literally,
I don't
because.
I vacation either. Yeah, I did one time. I went to Nigeria 2 years ago.
I don't know how you can go on vacation when you got work. I don't know how you can do that.
Agreed.
How can you stop working in the peak of your working?
Exactly. I don't feel like I deserve Jamaica. And also, I'm also scared to fly. So I don't just.
Listen, I told you what we would do. I told you what we would do. I told you.
You're not. You coming on the plane with me is not going
trust
to make me not
yes,
scared.
Yes, it is. Let me tell you why.
Why?
Because I am comfort.
Oh, James. Okay.
I am a Xanax.
Oh, my God. All right.
A Xanny bar.
You used to be like, well, J.A. White next to me, I know he blessing you, highly favored.
Oh.
And I know we're going to be good. We're going
to
land.
I need to get more prayed up.
You got more people
I
that pray with you.
I believe harder. Faith without work is dead. I feel you, honey.
I just love that hoodie she got on. I'm trying to figure out where she got it from.
I don't know.
I feel like it's a talk show. I feel like we should get some relationship advice.
Right.
Relationship advice?
Yeah, I feel like we can, you know what I'm saying?
What you need? You tell him your stories. I tell him my stories.
He said he talk a good game. Girl, ain't no games over here.
He do. No,
I don't talk no good game over here. Is he crushing?
No.
This is
my new friend.
Yeah.
Producer.
Yeah, I do music. We do music.
He does music. I do music.
Yeah.
Birkin.
Yeah, for the Birkin.
This was an accident. This.
Hey, look, somebody said, what about Black Hoodie? Hell yeah, he right here. He went for y'all to turn him up. Shit, turn that nigga up.
All right, when's the next Black Business video coming out? It's supposed to come out tomorrow, y'all. I'm sorry. Last week, I was working, so I forgot. So it's going to come out tomorrow. I'm gonna upload it, like, right now. I know, it's ratchet. It's ratchet how I'm doing it, but it's going to come out. I'm sorry.
Look, somebody said, not... Are we friend zone and shit? What you mean? We are in the zone.
The zone of music.
Yeah, damn.
Mm-hmm. Tell them to work on listening to you. What?
What?
Oh my God, what's that mean?
I don't know.
Y'all got matching hoodies. Okay, yeah.
We got matching.
This is kind of looking.
We kind of matching. They matching.
Just,
we all knock it out.
It's just, we just wanted some new
year. Yeah, I bought mine yesterday. Sherry Harris. You bought yours last week, right?
How was it working with Skip Marley?
Can you get his act to the girl in the black? She finna get his ass.
Radio Beats. Oh my god. Why? Ari is so calm. God, I love her so much.
Me too.
Oh, you got me on a good day, because the day I'm here, the day I'm here.